After Akshay Kumar's Rustom, Hrithik Roshan's latest release film Mohenjo Daro has grossed ₹102.82 crore worldwide in just 10 days of its release. In India, the film has grossed ₹76.5 crore. The film did equally well abroad and minted ₹26.32 crore. Released on August 12, the film marks the debut of actress Pooja Hegde. Mohenjo Daro is Hrithik's second collaboration with director Ashutosh Gowarikar after the 2008 film Jodha Akbar.